My name is Mia Nesto.
My name is Jalia Winnie.
My name is Ironia Edwin.
And my name is Franchella too.
For this year's Decker Challenge, our mystery item is the rubber band. We have created many different useful things we made out of rubber bands. So the first thing I created was a keychain. So I have my bag here and I'm going to show you how to put the keychain on your bag. So first you like this, then you double it. Like that. And then you put it on your bag. Like this. And then the other thing I have created is a bracelet. So you have to put this part in your finger. Like this. And then put it around and twist it. So it will be like this. And then I've created one more thing, which is a belt. You put it around you, like so. And then you join like the two together. And then you do it again. And then you turn it around. And then you have that. I have created a room. And it's I have created earrings. Yeah, which are made out of rubber bands. And you can put them on to go anywhere.
I have created a water bottle holder. We will now move on to Ironia to tell you the reasons.
The water bottle holder is very useful. It is used to hold many different places. It has a handle for when you're out and you doesn't want to hold any hands, so you can hold it. It is very colorful and very attractive, and most people will want one because it is nice.
This is the end of our Decker Challenge video. Thank you for watching.